Manamana.
I believe that Northern Ontario is a critical part of this province. And
for the past 10 years, your Liberal government has failed Northern Ontario. With an 11.3% unemployment rate, North Bay, like much of Northern Ontario, is in crisis.
Manamana. Manamana.
To healthcare in Northeastern Ontario. Speaker, the number speaks for themselves. 75 positions are being eliminated in North Bay Hospital. In the Sioux Area Hospital, we are seeing the closure of 56 beds and 59,000 nursing hours. In Sudbury, it's 42 nurses who are being cut, and nearly 40 positions is lost in Timmins.
Big monopoly. And just having Hydro Run running everything. So you're trying to shut down all the other options, the affordability for everybody in Northern Ontario. And, you know, for any families, when you get a Hydro bill, and mine personally, $800 a month, this is crap. And
fates are intertwined, you know, the Southern Ontario and Northern Ontario's fates are intertwined, and we need to find ways to make sure that there's equal opportunity in both parts of the province. And
manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
The North isn't monolithic. I mean, there are lots of differences. It's different to live in Moosonee than it is to live in Kenora than it is to live in New Liskeard. You know, when I go to New Liskeard.
That was wonderful.
Bravo.
I loved that.
Oh, it was great.
Well, it was pretty good.
Well, it wasn't bad.
Well, there were parts of it that weren't very good, though.
It could have been a lot better.
I didn't really like it.
It was pretty terrible.
It was bad.
It was awful.
It was terrible.
Get him away.
Hey, boo.
Boo.